Yeah, he not only showed his speed in breaking away, then his strength in cutting in, and that's what Eric Lindros is all about, the total package. Here's Kavasha moving in. Kavasha whirls in deep to center.
Set up, but Gorski will have nothing to do with that. Remember in the last game against Pittsburgh, Jones and Renberg both were called on the pick. This time Kavasha takes advantage of it.
Well, Kavasha's going to go down. Now watch right here. You'll see Richardson. He doesn't take him to the outside. He allows him to get by him. And once he got by him, he went from backhand to forehand. Watch this puck as he'll just go right through the five ball. As soon as Van Beesbrouck comes off that post, he'll wait Kavasha until Van Beesbrouck makes that initial move off the post and then have the opportunity to just go right through the five ball to give the Panthers a 3-2 lead.
And the Panthers get a power play tally. Kavasha's 10th of the year. He